My bad. Forgot about. All right. Welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. I don't remember where we last off. I haven't played in a while. Actually, I haven't played in 4 days. It's February 10th, and then last save, and today is February 14th. Valentine's Day, but this video's not coming out on Valentine's Day. Anyway, I don't remember where I left off. Once rank comes out, like tomorrow, there's gonna be like flip floppy between Hogwarts Legacy and ranked for COD. So that's gonna be pretty nice. Oh yeah, end off here. I don't plan on doing that task. I haven't been over here yet. I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing. I guess I'm just gonna be doing my test for something grand. Other shit, I guess. I'm over here. There's some shit over here. I just feel so fucking weird.
You only have Ranrok to blame. Revelio.
What is this?
Revelio.
Okay.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
A Merlin trial. Well, I guess I just throw all these with Gringo.
Rebellion.
That it?
Incendio. Confringo. Revelio.
Who's down here?
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Lumos.
Lumos.
What the fuck? I don't think I'm supposed to be down here just yet.
Revelio.
Okay. Oh, we'll just fast travel there, I guess. I was trying to go over here. I guess not. We'll travel here, I guess. This combat's gonna feel so weird for me. Fire and use what? The focus potion? Where do I make a focus potion? I'm in the way a little bit, I'm sorry. Let's go to Hogsmeade and do something. I'm okay.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Very nice. I'm so confused. I'm wondering what we're doing.
Find myself scurrying home at night.
Oh.
Back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
Okay.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Okay, I'll
say it again.
Wish I had the courage to go into the forest.
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willardsey. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
How kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon.
Oh.
Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck!
I know. Okay.
Unicorn blood.
Doesn't look like it, but it is no chest.
Sprightly though, isn't he?
What do we have here? A demigod.
Okay. Where the fuck do I gotta buy potions? There we go.
I'd take up herbology if it didn't involve.
This game's not running. Great.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. What can I do for you today?
Focus potion. Okay, cool.
Very good. Now, I hope to see you again.
Let's go to here. I should have the best skin on. So, the appearance of those. Cool. Change appearance. What's that? Neckwear. Don't need that. Looks for rose. Cool. just sell everything. There's food. Buy the other shit.
What can I do for you today?
Yes, I do. Focus potion. Let's go.
A wise decision. Thank you.
I can just pot it. You know what?
Alrighty, I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I doubt this is would be enough.
What can I do for you today? Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Where's the room requirement? Okay, cool. Room requirement. Cool. Now I know how to access the room requirement. Utility, here we go. Cool. Identify some gear. Let's go.
I don't have anything for this at the moment.
Great. Well, now I have some stuff in small hugs me now. Alright, cool.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Yep.
Find now, demi guys.
Hello there.
Hello.
In the market for potions, are we?
Yes.
What can I do for you today?
Or just like this. 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 Thank you. Buy the fog potion.
A wise decision. Thank you.
Why not?
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Yep. All right. And earn this. I need to focus. How do I use potions? To be honest, I don't remember. Nerves. Oh, holy lag. Not lag, but like, I'm losing frames. I might have a graphics driver update, low key. I'm gonna see if I do. Alright, well, I don't know because my AMD thing's just fucked up right now.
Any assistance at all?
Yep. I will be behind.
What can I do for you today?
Max, and I'm broke.
I hope to see you again.
Oh, this is gonna suck. Well, I guess I'll do other stuff. What can I do to make money? Damn, you're having me run all the way up here.
Akio.
Where are you going?
Rebellion. Nice to see you, my young friend.
Okay. Oh, another door. Okay. This is just real quick, so this one should be two, so one, two, head. Head, yep, and then Unicorn 1, 4, 5, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, should be the lizard. Wait, what? 1, 2, no, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I guess octopus thingy.
Rebellion.
Another chest.
Thank you.
My bad. God damn, they're having me climb, go all the way fucking up here. How far do you want me to go?
A Zedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me.
Okay, now they have me following keys.
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there?
Okay. Oh, okay. I have to wait till the key. Do I have to wait for the key to?
Yes.
There we go.
An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
Nelly knows. I've always said that it is. Let's go back up here. And finally do this thing. Wait, what? Huh? Oh my god, bro. That was stupid. What's that over here?
How did you get on with those tasks?
Oh, where am I supposed to go? Yes, I've been winging well.
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process.
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work.
C-A-I-N.
Well done. I'd recommend. Practice your new spell here. There you go. Catching room quickly. I think Lumos. It's learned its lesson, but do continue.
Expelliarmus, Confringo, Incendio, Ecclesia, What next? Do that yet? Burn. What do I unlock? Appearance and one second. I don't know where I should go for that now. This won't go. Right, let's do this one. We unlock Alohomora 2 and 3. And the Gladius. Oh, did not mean to do that.
Clever? How offensive. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
possibly.
Now?
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, thank you. The fewer of these statues I see, the better. You keep your eye out for others, and I'll teach you more about Alohomora.
No more.
Where should I look for more demigod statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Cool. What is over here?
What are you up to now?
No, the puzzle though. Oh, I've already done the puzzle. Okay. I don't think I've been over here though. Because yeah, I haven't done this blue powder yet. Cool.
Revelio.
Another one. Cool, that's funny. Oh, here's another door, okay. Okay, so 7 with 9, 9 plus 7 is 16, right? Yeah, I'm upset. 16, 24 minus 16 is 8, yeah, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, right? I might be stupid here. Yeah, eight. Okay, so that's octopus. Right now. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Spider.
Potato.
Spider, and then 11 plus 0 is 3. Dragon. We had a dragon. There we go. Cool. Oh. We'll just go around looking for stuff, I guess. There's not much to do, because I can't do anything right now. What was that?
Revelio.
What? Oh, oh God. I don't remember if there's anything all the way up here. Keep going up. I think I've been all the way up here before.
Revelio.
Money.
Rebellion.
Full armor. Oh. Goblet of fire. Level 2 lock.
Revelio.
Never been here before. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is office, right? Yeah, regular.
Lumos.
Can I get a moss somewhere? A moss anywhere?
Revelio.
Okay, this goes up somewhere. Level 2 and level 3. Anything else?
Revelio.
Who is that?
Lumos.
Oh. No moth. Cool. Probably it's probably another room. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be getting stuff, but I'm too broke to get stuff.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
The daytime, I didn't know it was daytime. This way.
Revelio.
It'll wear off in a few hours. Oh, there's another one of these.
Lumos.
Oh. Aim. Oh. That's bright. I don't know what I'm doing.
Revelio.
Oh, I've never been here.
Magical as any spell.
I'm going to have to use Akio to get all those books. Got it. Only four more to go.
Akio. Revelio.
Oh, his blow power.
I've always said that travel more than you combined.
That's right.
Akio.
This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Cool.
Revelio.
What is it? Okay. I'm gonna message a ban on magic and light. Okay, what? Oh, get into that.
Leviosa.
Okay.
He says it's not fussworthy. But the fact we're having this conversation.
Okay, let's do a task. Rest of momentum. Just flying near this. This is what we're gonna do. We're just gonna go out and fight people. Why not? Forbidden Forest. Go to the Forbidden Forest and fight people. Because why not? I'm bored. And why I haven't played this game in a little bit, because I've been getting bored of it. Forest. Here's some butterflies.
There they are. She wasn't making it up. Well, we've come this far. Miss Willardsey might get an answer about these butterflies.
I know there's camp up here. Oh, what the fuck?
Is that the best?
Confringo, Incendio, Expelliarmus.
Reducto!
Incendio.
Put me down, Confringo!
Ooh.
One less poacher in the wizarding world.
I guess we'll just keep going, I guess then.
I should investigate.
What?
Revelio.
Dive? Where the fuck am I?
I know what that means.
Merlin trial.
Confringo.
What's that? Settled.
Ooh, how do you get?
Revelio.
I don't know what that sound is. Right. What is that? Oh, it's a dive. Okay.
Expelliarmus! Confringo!
Leviosa!
This is a fast way to get into a kill! You know that!
Really enjoying the view! Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Is this your friend? Afraid to take it?
Incendio!
Don't try that explosion, please. Aren't spells to be toyed with?
What? Confringo!
Ooh.
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Oh, it's Hogwarts. Okay. Over here, maybe take care of some spiders.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Perfect. Target.
Revelio.
Oh,
Expelliarmus.
Oh, shit.
Incendio.
What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay.
Revelio.
Oh, I can just keep fighting spiders here?
Confringo.
I've seen you use Expelliarmus many times. Won't work.
Revelio.
Tell you that.
English from? What the fuck am I?
Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Incendio.
That was super close. I should not have been that close.
Rebellion. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Leviosa.
More Merlin trials.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
Revelio. Confringo. Oh, I have to do okay. That one.
Revelio. Confringo.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Another Merlin trial done.
Have seen better days.
Oh, I can't go in here.
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Leviosa. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Confringo.
Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Oh, there's something in here. Oh, here's. Ooh. What? Oh. Oh, look, it's not that one. Go for this one. Oh, okay. I'm at good. 1 by 1, maybe? I'm told that wasn't going to go there. Wait. Oh, okay. Wait, didn't I already go to this one? I did.
Leviosa.
That was easy. I should have just been on the room the entire time. Oh, another. Not that one. Oh, I'm stupid. What?
Confringo. Incendio. Levioso.
Okay, cool. Here's the nose.
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Incendio.
Another way in here. Line it up. Okay.
This place has seen better days.
Damn.
Let's see what you make of mine. Expelliarmus, incendio.
Oh, fuck. Fury. Oh, fuck me.
Expulso. Levioso. Petrigo. Stupefy. Expelliarmus.
Thought you had one shot.
Confringo.
Incendio.
Levioso. Confringo.
Okay.
Expelliarmus. Rebellion. Incendio.
Okay, what the fuck is Can I not heal? Thank you. God. What?
Slippery as a kelpie, they say you are. Don't look much to me.
I start healing. I did Protego, but alright. Let's try. I did Protego, but it didn't want to fucking work. Wait, I did Protego! Okay, I guess that doesn't work on all of them. Where are the other guys?
Levioso. Incendio.
Where are the Inferno? They kill him without him fucking realizing it. Okay.
Revelio.
Yes, I do. Oh, no, wait. Okay, no, I keep forgetting that if you die, it makes it easier.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Okay, I'm also gonna be in this episode. I'll see y'all later. Peace.